Hello good friends, welcome back to GenFender channel, always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to enable or turn on direct share feature on your Samsung phone. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you! Alright, so let's get started. First of all, I'm gonna explain to you what direct share is. Direct share is a feature where you can share content with specific people directly from the sharing panel in any app. So if you try to share a file or anything on your phone, their names or their contacts will be on the top of the panel like this. And the direct share icons will appear at the top of the sharing panel if an app supports this function. So now I'm gonna show you. If you try to share a file, let's say we share a file. Before now, I'll try to share this. When I tap on share, I'll pick a file here. Maybe for now I'll try to pick this as a file and I'm gonna share it. As you see, there is no contacts yet here. Actually, you can enable that feature where you can see the people that you can choose directly from the panel here. So how to do that? First of all, you need to go to your settings, tap on settings, and scroll down until you find advanced features. Tap on advanced features and here you'll see direct share options, so you can share content with specific people directly from the sharing panel in any app. So it will be like this. Now let's turn this on. Alright, you have turned that on. Now let's go back. Maybe I'll again share some files here. Maybe I'll try to share this, can I? Alright, as you see now, there are the contacts. Here are the contacts that I have on my panel. So by enabling the direct share feature, you can just easily choose people from your panel like this if you want to share a file or anything. So it's gonna be helpful and also really handy because you don't need to open their contacts one by one. Just simply do that from your files or from your maybe social media. If you want to share some contents or videos, just simply do that. Alright guys, so it was how to enable or turn on direct share feature on your Samsung phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.